My name's Carmela Ryan Makababad. I go by Ryan. It's less of a mouthful. I joined the military so I could get stronger and be more disciplined and find a direction. When you're in the military, your mission is primary. It's the focus of everything. It's integral to who you are as a soldier. You can't quit. I chose to get out of the military while I was in Afghanistan. There's a lot of bad things that happened, and one of them, I lost my friend. I was losing who I was, and I needed to regroup and find out who I was again. So I did that. I saw a flyer for a software and systems academy provided by Microsoft. When I got back from Afghanistan, and I got into the class, and we learned everything from different programming languages to statistics and learning about Azure. And it turns out that Azure Active Directory was hiring. I work in cloud and enterprise, identity and access management, which is so awesome. I like leading, I like teaching, I like helping people. Soldiers. They have this need to find what their path is. They have this desire to be more than what they are or what they were. And I see that and I want to nourish it. I want to help them be successful. You don't just stop growing as long as you allow yourself to.